shoulders relax. So gently watching the breath in through the nose. That salt okay, not too coarse. Lift your feet for me, tiny bit, thank you. We take a nice breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. And again, in through the nose, down to lower belly. Hold the breath and sigh the breath out. Empty, empty, empty. Let your shoulders relax and your back relax. Your shoulders just melt. Take a gentle breath in, down to the belly. Sigh the breath out. Empty, empty, empty. Good. And again, breath in. Hold. Sigh the breath out. Hold the breath out. And again, breath in. And breath out. Good. One more, just to smooth the breath out. Hold. And sigh out. Good. And to turn your attention to the inside of your body. Just watching the journey of the breath, gently in and gently out, in through the nose and gently out. Breath reaching the lower belly. Breathe in the body well, deeply, encouraging mind and body to relax. Make sure your jaw's not clenching. Just rest the tip of your tongue just behind the front teeth so the jaw's just open a little bit. Let the forehead relax, the facial muscles, shoulders just melt. Keeping your attention on the ebb and flow of your breath, gently in and gently out. Lengthen your breath a little bit back down into tummy. If your thoughts start to go outside of this room, just bring them back to watching the journey of the breath. Gently in and gently out. Relax your legs, knees. Lengthen the breath a little bit more, a little bit lower into the belly. Calming breath sends signals to the brain that we're able to relax, that there's no need for the fight or flight response. The brain can just release healing endorphins, boost the immune system. Breathe in. So can you go back to looking at your breath? Gentle journey of the breath in through the nose, down to the lower belly, breathing below the diaphragm, slowing the breath down, watching where the breath reaches, encouraging the breath to bring some peace to the body, to help clear the mind. Changing our breath pattern at will to alter our physiology, send signals to the brain that we're calm. Brain releases healing endorphins that help boost the immune system and calm our nervous system. So gently watching the breath in through the nose, down to the belly, and out again. Keeping your mind's eye on your internal world. The internal world governs all our outside activities and the way we react to the outside world. So the internal, it governs the outer. Watching the breath, where it reaches, encouraging it deeper into the body. Relax the legs, relax the knees. Take a look around the inside of your body, noticing anywhere that's asking for your attention, any areas of tightness or tension. Imagine breathing an out-breath over those areas and encouraging the body just to relax. Gentle out-breath. It's a busy mind, a painful back, aching knees. Put your attention on that part of your body. See it relax, lose tension. Responding to what our thoughts are saying, our body will always give us clues to what it's needing. In quiet times, or in therapy or treatments, it's the opportunity to give our body some time to be still, some time to heal. Reflex points on the feet are giving indications of where our body might need attention. Can stimulate or relax the points to encourage our physical body back into equilibrium.
barefoot here?
Heart center, which we've discussed before. Issues of the heart. That's not necessarily physical, that can be emotional. Issues around this area. Calluses build up is showing there's been need for protection at some point in your life, and that can be past, present. That's not for us to know, but to bring your awareness to what your feet are saying. Nice full bladder area. Tenderness there, that's around kidney and adrenal glands. So if there's been stress, or if there's been a little bit of imbalance in the kidney area, that can be why that spot is tender there. And although the bladder area does look a little bit puffed up or inflamed, that can just be like you're well hydrated, or it can be there's a bit of inflammation going off in that area. So go back to watching your breath, gently in and gently out, down to the abdomen. And gently out. Take a breath in. And sigh out. Breath in, into the belly. And out through the mouth. Really sigh. The breath out. Good. Breath in. Hold. Sigh out. Good. One more. Breath in. Hold. Sigh out. Hold out. Breath, return to your normal pattern. Gently in and gently out. side. Muscle twitch there.